it's my Bahamas, and if I don't keep it clean, then who's gonna do it?
You've got to keep on walking, keep on walking, walking in the light of the Lord.
There were people who lived here who had a great vision. The fact that the Bahamas government was willing to take these steps of placing large areas of land in a national park system shows that they were thinking of the future.
I search and I search.
What keeps the dollar sign, the industry and commerce going is this beautiful piece of paradise that we've been given to by God.
These fragile little islands support our very existence. And if we don't protect it, we rob our children of the opportunity to experience these sights and sounds.
I saw a cowfish.
We saw a lobster.
And a school of yellowtail snapper.
Walking in the light.
If we take care of the land, the water, the sky, a healthy, prosperous future is assured.
Someday. In the right way, walking in the light.
We're here taking care of paradise for you and me.